Hi guys, this is Gabby. I'm just going to be doing a live reaction for Team 4 Star's History of Trunks Abridged. I am a massive Team 4 Star fan. I'm a great fan of their work. Everything they do is, okay, not everything, but most things they do is are completely awesome. And I've always wanted to do a live reaction to something like this. I mean, it's really interesting when you think about it, like trying to remember what your first reaction to something like this was. You know, without any context, without knowing the jokes, without rewatching it. Like the first true reaction without knowing anything about it. You know, it's kind of interesting, right? So I'm just gonna watch it. It only came out like an hour ago. So I'm gonna watch it and you guys can see my reactions. I doubt anyone is going to actually watch my reactions except for one person, you know who you are. But, well, I'm doing it anyway because I'm not doing this because I want people to see it. I wanna do it because I wanna see it for myself. You know what I mean. Anyway, just before we start, I wanted to do a little sort of predictions. Not really predictions, more just like things I'm looking forward to. So I've got three things. One is Kaiser Neko as young future Trunks. I think he'll be able to pull it off. I think he just does a sort of higher-pitched version of his Trunks voice, but that'll be interesting to see. Second is new guy, someone I haven't met before or seen before in Team 4 Star, as future Gohan. I really hope Team 4 Star doesn't do the whole future Gohan is best Gohan, am I right, jokes, because that's kind of lame. I don't know, I don't really like those jokes. And third, yeah, simple. How do they make the darkest special of Dragon Ball Z entertaining? So, let's see how this works. Okay, just need to find it. Okay, cool. Looks like everything's still recording. I've got my headphones on so you guys don't hear it. If this works out, I will be able to do things and put the video on like the corner or something, maybe, hopefully. And if all goes to work, if all things go to plan, Team 4 Star's website recording, video recording software isn't going to screw up halfway through. So without further ado, let's start. In 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, in memory of Auntie. Oh, that's so sad. God damn it, guys.
Freaking Hello, my name is Trunks. And this is my story. I mean, I was a baby during this part, so the details are a little unclear.
Mom, what happened?
Your dad is dead! For good!
I'm told those were my first words.
Son of a bitch!
Help it!
And those were my second.
But he just got back from his training. After getting back from Namek. After getting back from his training.
Oh my god.
After being dead.
Bye, son.
Poor Gohan.
And with the death of Goku, his family and friends were left to mourn. For approximately 6 months.
Hey, girl, how you look?
Oh, Krillin!
Leaving the fate of the Earth with little hope.
With Jinzo Ninga. No, 1780. Oh, okay, that is a really cool opening sequence. That's very. Okay, that was. That's awesome. That's awesome. I really like that opening. It's really awesome.
Over the next 13 years, the androids would destroy small town after small town, working their way up. Maybe that's why we reacted the way we did.
And welcome back, folks, to TJ
and
the Wombat.
Oh, the guys for episode. Those guys.
Starting us off,
they went killed by Cell this time.
The College Battle Ball Association has had to disband entirely,
as most of its players and associate colleges have been destroyed by the cyborgs.
Speaking of which, in cyborg news.
In cyborg news?
As we currently speak, Paprikaberg is under siege by the mechanical threat.
But on the brighter side, Wombat's getting married.
This tone.
That's right. Unfortunately, my beloved fiance resides in Paprikaberg and is probably most certainly dying as we speak.
His radio scene.
But, silver lining, I'm single again!
Obi, hey!
Oh, God.
I miss country.
Oh, yeah, because the androids killed country.
Do you believe in destiny?
I'm a scientist, so no.
But Krakenbrig is only 30 miles from here. If I hurry, I could save someone.
Or you could die like your father.
Why do you say that every time I want to go fight them?
I wonder.
You are 13, I'm 37, and I am all alone.
My mother had been 37 for 10 years.
No means no.
Battle of Gods. Was that Battle of Gods reference?
No, just fly away. That's fine. God bless him.
Hey, 18, you keeping score?
Why would I be doing that?
You said you would.
No, you said, hey, check this shit out.
17 and 18 in a car. Were perfectly
oh, come
in the
on, sis. Is this about the shop earlier?
Oh, man, you wouldn't believe this haul. This is why I love these little inner city shops. They always have the best brands. What the hell? Why did you blow it up? They were giving me free clothes.
Didn't give me nothing.
It was a woman's clothing store.
Hey, I'm perfectly secure.
Is that why you dye your hair?
Don't hate.
Sleep
I wasn't sure if I'd be able to do anything at all, but I had to at least try to stop their chaos. Unfortunately, I was too late.
Damn it! I'm too late!
But, as I walked the ruins of that demolished city, a hero appeared.
Go on!
The hero of my time.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Go on! And face to face with him, all I could say was,
thank you, destroying cities, and I don't know how to stop them, and that's everybody's head.
To be fair, that is a perfect profound reaction.
You remember a time before this, Gohan? What was it like?
Pretty shitty.
Well, when I was a toddler, my uncle showed up, kidnapped me, and then Mr. Piccolo killed him and my dad.
Wait,
then
what?
Mr. Piccolo kidnapped
Piccolo.
Me, the Saiyans Piccolo. Showed up, killed a bunch of people, including Mr. Piccolo. Then we went to Namek, a bunch more people died, we came back, then my dad died again, then all my friends died, and now everyone else is dying.
So basically, my life
but
shit.
But it was better, right?
No.
Well, I can help. I'm half Saiyan, just like you.
I've got one, Mr. Piccolo.
What?
I said, from now on, you shall be my pupil. And you will call me Mr. Gohan.
Aww.
Oh, okay.
That's so cute.
Would you like to stay for dinner, Mr. Gohan?
Mr. Gohan would.
Trunks, are you home?
That is so cute.
Or should
cute.
I change my dating profile from single mother to just single? Because one gets more hits. Oh, Gohan. Long time no see.
Bulma.
So, Gohan. You staying the night?
Oh, shit.
We got plenty of room
oh
here.
Oh my god, Bulma,
but,
stop
you know,
being.
No extra beds, so...
Such a...
We'll have to share.
You know what?
I'm good.
Well, worth a shot. Who's hungry? You wouldn't believe how hard it is to get produce nowadays. Luckily, we have our own greenhouses. Don't ask me where I get the protein from, though.
Can't talk. Eating.
Oh, you are just like your father.
In what regard?
Well, you're strong
oh,
and brave.
God.
And look at you in that gi.
It was the only thing he left me.
Aw, that's sweet.
Over
Gohan
the next few weeks,
issues.
Gohan would begin training
be
me,
so
focusing
good.
On making me a Super Saiyan like him. His methods were dodgy.
Dodge!
Yes! Dodge! Dodge!
Help me, Mr. Gohan!
I
don't...
The whirlpool's too strong! I can't swim!
Oh
I
said
my god!
Fly up.
Gohan,
Maybe
future
I
Gohan is Piccolo.
Oh.
Is Piccolo.
Here, clean yourself up.
So much
up.
Continuity. So much continuity.
You know, if you think I'm rough, you should have trained with Mr. Piccolo.
You really looked up to him, didn't you?
Well, more than
yeah.
my dad.
He was like the father I never had.
You know, speaking
my
of
father
dads,
kept...
Mom never talks about mine.
Yeah, because he's Vegeta.
You knew him, right? What was he like?
So what? You think having a dad as a Super Saiyan makes you better than me?
Oh my god, that is the best way to say it. That is the best way to communicate.
He had a
that.
Lot to prove.
Gohan would never talk much about his family. Apparently his mother and grandfather lived alone in the woods.
I'm home, and I've got groceries.
How
are you doing, sweetheart?
I should be a grandmother, you know.
Oh.
I should be a grandmother
oh, shit.
With a Nobel Prize winning son. But what am I? A widow.
Don't worry.
With a son who never
main timeline
to me
will
and
be okay.
Possibly dead.
You.
So I'm just gonna sit here and knit this baby sweater.
Oh, this is all just like fridge logic. So, it's amazing.
Is dinner happening?
Will dinner bring my husband back?
Maybe.
Gohan will continue pushing me harder and harder, day and
How
night.
How even care if this isn't a bridge?
Super Saiyan.
That's it. Look at him, Mr. Piccolo. He's almost ready. What do you think?
I think the only real training you'll ever get in this world is on the battlefield.
What the hell was that? What was that?
You're right.
Is Future Gohan crazy?
The next
He's
day,
crazy.
The cyborgs
He's
would
crazy.
Attack Super World.
Hello and welcome to Super World. Slogan pending. Please stay behind the line.
Huh? Oh my god.
Excuse me, you two. You can't cut the line.
Do you not know who we are?
If you'd like to get on the rides faster, we do have a fast pass system that's only 7,900 zen.
This is why I hate theme parks.
No, don't! Aww. Whee! See? They're just kids at heart. You know, kids that murder people.
Yeah, you know, when you can fly, these rides don't really seem that fun.
Oh my god, well, I was just thinking that, like,
bored.
Literally a few days
why
ago.
Why not try taking a ride on my fist?
Don't ask me why.
Wow, you, want a minute to rephrase that there, Chief?
Nope, I'd rather take that minute to kick your ass.
Okay, now see? That's better.
I really
now,
like
Trunks,
to go on now.
I want you to just sit back and spectate. Unless they team up on me, in which case, jump in.
I can't help but feel like I'm woefully unprepared for this.
And that's exactly what we prepared for.
Crap.
This would be my first real battle, and I've never seen anyone fight so fiercely. Gohan had always told me stories about the fights of the past, but those had a lot more screaming and posturing.
Because they had filler.
But as soon as Gohan gave me upper hand.
Damn, he's pissed today.
You think it's his time of the month?
Ha! It's funny because you're a chick.
Gohan!
Well, shit.
Stop it!
Trunks are getting in the way.
I can't believe you brought a kid to a battle. Super irresponsible.
She wasn't wrong.
I'm not afraid of you. I can take care of you myself.
I, however, was.
Now what do you think?
Trunks. You hit like a girl.
She is a girl.
Well, you're not wrong.
Trunks!
Shit. Oh, no you don't.
I love the length of this. This is great. Like, it actually feels like an episode.
Oh, shit. Think he got away?
I don't know. We can't sense life energy.
Seriously, what was the point of not giving us that ability? Seems like an intentional design flaw, if you ask me.
Oh, well.
It probably was.
Scorched Earth.
Scorched Earth.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Get out. He said, oh, crap baskets. My first clap. I think they're gonna get a few more considering we're only 10 minutes in, or almost 11 minutes in.
Oh, pain. Oh, everything's in pain. Oh, everything but my left arm. Oh, man.
Oh, no.
Too bad I'm not a Namekian. Be really handy right about now.
Good point.
But I'll just settle on the next best thing and use the senzu beans. Bean. Singular. Well, that's disappointing.
Looking for male.
Oh god,
mid
no.
to late 30s.
What is wrong with Future Bulma?
Black spiky hair. Not too tall. Loves to work out.
Hey,
wait,
Mom?
What is it, Trunks?
Oh my god!
What do you know about reattaching arms that I can't find?
Oh, shit.
Oh, sweetie. So, have you learned anything today?
Don't pick fights, you can't win.
The only good cyborg is a dead cyborg?
You really are your father's son.
Now stronger and more motivated than ever. I was back to training as soon as Gohan was able again. Though I think he was still a little sore.
Come on, Trunks! Just imagine losing someone or something close to you. Like your arm! Just trust me, that really friggin' sucks!
Oh, wow. Ew, did he just
Alright, take five.
Unfortunately, I wouldn't transform in time.
So, go on. Do you usually hang out in Wastelands?
What do you mean? This is where I live.
Oh, it's nice.
I think you're really close, you know? You just need something to push you over the edge.
Well, you always tell me to use the pain of loss. But I've never really lost anyone.
For me, it's my greatest source of anger. I just think about losing Krillin or Mr. Piccolo.
Or your dad?
Yeah, sure. And then it just builds up inside until finally, it explodes.
Gohan.
Yeah, like that. Only metaphorically.
The cyborgs! Mr. Gohan, we have to go!
No Trunks! You stay here this time. We both know you're not ready.
Mr. Gohan, you only have one arm! What can you do with one arm?
You know what? You're right. What can I do with only one arm?
Thank you, Mr. Gohan! I will not let you die!
That works!
That. I can do that with one arm.
That works.
Now, what can I do to the cyborgs with one arm?
Use the Makanko Sapo!
You never taught me that.
Use
okay, why is Piccolo whispering in his head? Someone is going to explain that, please.
You know what? I'm bored.
Well, we could find another city.
No, I mean, like, bored of this whole Great Destroyer shtick, you know? Destroying things, killing people. It's just boring.
Yeah, it's kind of lost its luster. After you wipe an entire genre of music off the face of the earth, what's left?
You know what I always wanted to do? Like, since before all this? Be a park ranger.
Oh, yeah, because that's how you talk in the main timeline.
Hell yeah! Living outdoors, communicating with nature, shooting poachers. Yeah.
I love it when they put
I think I'm gonna do that.
You goddamn cheap son of a bitch!
He slapped your shit!
Okay, you know what? That's it. I'm killing every human. Every one. Then I'm gonna range the shit out of that park.
Neither of you are leaving here alive. Oh, I'm stronger than I was before.
Really?
Yeah, also lighter. Looks like you dropped some weight since last time. 5, 10 pounds? I don't know, how much does an arm weigh?
Gotta hand it to you, though. Oh. Pretty ballsy coming after us all asymmetrical like that. But four hands are better than one. Long story short, you're gonna die.
No, this isn't where my story ends.
Yes, it is.
This is where Gohan's story ends.
Yeah. Wait.
Well,
this is it, Mr. Piccolo. But at least we still have Trunks. I trained him just like you wanted.
You taught him to dodge.
You know I'm not actually here, right?
Oh, okay.
Oh. Crap baskets.
And that's it. Down. Gohan.
Huh?
Okay.
Oh, Gohan. No.
He needs therapy. Gohan needs therapy. I'm gonna say that a lot. Here we go. Here's the scene. This music's really fitting. Seriously, where's the music from? It's great. I know that would only sound good to us, but... It was so realistic.
All right, Mom.
Good job, Kaiser.
I got the rest of the supplies for the time machine. And Stu Bad Grandpa isn't here to help you build it.
Yeah, unfortunately, he's still off searching the cosmos for new Namek.
Oh, that's what he's doing. Oh.
By God! Is that it?
Of course!
After all these...
Oh no!
God damn it all!
So, until your grandpa returns, just me.
Thank you, they're making this universe make sense.
Humanopolis, the cyborgs are attacking, and they are sparing no one! No one is sent!
That's close to here.
Trunks, I know what you're thinking, but let me just finish the time machine.
We don't have time for that!
That's what the machine is for!
Good
Listen,
point.
I'm stronger now.
No, you're not.
I'm a Super Saiyan.
Okay. So was Gohan, and look how that turned out.
Oh, so now you're just replacing Dad with Gohan?
Trust me, I tried!
Oh, God.
I'm going now.
Be safe.
And so,
I'm really
with the sword given to me by Tapion, which is a whole... other story.
What?
I raced off to fight the cyborgs.
Oh my god!
One last time.
They explained the sword. And they now Wrath of the Dragon is canon? Well, that settles it. They're definitely gonna do the Berserker.
Yep, looks like we're out of people to kill here.
Why don't you try me?
Wait, did you just ask us to kill you?
No, as in fight me.
I'm sorry, do we know you?
Yes! You murdered my master!
Oh wait, hold on. I don't care.
To this day, I'm still not sure why I did what I did. Maybe it was grief. Maybe it was puberty.
Probably
Maybe
puberty.
Maybe I just had something to prove.
And that.
A young, half-blood Super Saiyan, armed with nothing but a sword in his guts. Unfortunately, half human and half Saiyan, might just be analogous to half brave and half stupid.
Yeah, actually that kind of makes sense.
I did it!
No, you didn't!
Hey! Doesn't he kind of remind you of you-know-who?
Now that you mention it, I do see the resemblance.
Wait,
but unlike good old Righty, he's still got both arms.
Oh, no.
Yeah, but not for long.
That would be cool if they could go for
Vegeta.
You lost, little boy?
Hey, Sunshine. Cough if you're still alive.
Good boy.
Why? Why are you doing this?
Good question.
The question isn't why, kid. It's why not.
I mean, who's going to stop us?
Not those guys 17 years ago.
Not all one arm.
And certainly not you.
You evil bastard! Jesus! Kick your death!
This is hilarious.
Yeah. Although now it's kind of annoying. Now it's sad. And now it's annoying again.
Okay, Peter Trunks does also have issues.
Wait a sec. This kid look familiar to you, sis?
Yeah! He was at the amusement park with Stumpy!
Aw, who's a little survivor? You are, yes you are! Let's fix that, shall we?
Dibs!
Sis, get out of the-
What?
Did you just friggin' glass me?
You stepped in front of it! What is wrong with you?
That's it! We're leaving!
Oh, come on,
I still have no idea how I survived.
That makes so much sense.
Trunks, sweetie? You waking up?
It's like no jump cut, just actual explanation.
Mom,
and a stupid
am I alive? How long was I out?
Well, I finished the time machine.
Oh. Is that long?
Yeah. Which means you got two options. You take another swing at the cyborgs, or you use the time machine to go save Goku.
I want to save Goku.
Trunks?
I want to save Goku!
Good boy.
After recovering a few months, I was finally ready.
Aw, my jacket looks so good on you.
Oh, it is
all
her jacket.
All girls in the past are just gonna love it.
Thanks, Mom. So this is it! I can't believe I finally get to meet history's greatest hero.
Yeah, Goku might not be exactly how you think,
so
do temper your expectations.
And Dad! I finally get to meet Dad!
Oh, shit, you do.
Huh?
I mean, just be yourself, sweetie, and everything will turn out okay.
All right, Mom. I'm off.
And then we get
next time you see me,
badass scene
this
of him fighting Freeza.
This will be a cyborg-free world.
Yep. Unless this actually operates on multiverse theory, in which case...
Can't hear you, Mom. Time machine!
Bye, sweetie!
Okay, so she was gonna tell him about the multiverse thing. She just didn't know. That makes sense. That
and
makes sense.
And multiverse theory it is. Shit.
Oh, it was great. Oh, Doctor Who! They're doing it up! Okay, that was great. Okay, yeah, written by... Yep. Okay, yeah. Alright, so Future Gohan, Zach Holtzman, Apatheria. Interesting. Wow, look at all those Nani Patoots. It's a lot of things. And Baby Trunks. This is great. Oh my god, it's freaking... T'Challa! Oh, that's great. Special thanks to... Oh, God, Kieran. Oh, and then this goes back to, yeah. And in memory of Auntie. And I got the robot on Underdog, the other guy to do Dragon Ball Delight of Pogue, so... Except there's still a minute or so left to go. Shit, what's this gonna be? Okay, now I'm really curious.
Alright, I haven't been back in two days.
I saw this in the preview.
They took my house.
I'm going in for a food run. All that's left is the spam and the pork rinds.
We both knew this day would come, Oolong!
I have long since made peace with this. I'm just glad we're still alive.
Oh, well, thanks to my submarine, the USS Medic!
That's the best punchline. Speaking of which, the best punchline
oh no.
Thing.
I've been meaning to ask.
You know what? I friggin' knew it.
How does it feel riding my dick?
17 years. 17 years you've been holding on to that one.
You don't know the patience I have.
That is actually
didn't answer my
patience.
Question either.
It's tight and damp.
We're gonna die in here.
Oh my god, and that's the end. That's the end. Hang on, sorry. Okay, damn it. Okay. Alright, yeah, it just autoplayed to the ad. Okay. I just have to say that was probably the best episode they have ever done. Maybe I'm over-exaggerating a little, but that was fantastic. Everything. Oh my god. Like, it was, okay. Well, first of all, so many, like, continuity things. I love it when they do that. The fact that not only do they, like, make the world of Dragon Ball Z Abridged, like, almost its own world, but they also make it a world that makes more sense. Like, they explain where his sword came from, which they couldn't have done normally in the show because the movie that explained that didn't exist yet. And, oh, what others? Just... Gohan's parental issues. This is just great. They have been hyping this up, and everyone knows at the end of the Cell Saga, it is going to come to a standstill and boil over, and it will be amazing. Because, let's be honest, yeah, Goku is going to do some crazy stuff, and actually, I'm probably thinking a bit too far ahead. If I do live reactions of more of the episodes, I think I'm going to talk about this more, but they are foreshadowing a huge moment where they're going to just be like, Goku, you are a bad father, and now I'm going to go Super Saiyan 2 because of it. Or I'd probably be better if it's like, Goku, you're a bad father, so now I'm going to turn to a Super Saiyan 1 because of it. Alright, Kaido's Young Trunks. Nailed it. Guy's Future Gohan. Also nailed it. A little disconcerting because I was almost expecting Masco X, a kind of Masco X, but still nailed it. Bulma was pretty crazy. That was... But she... Oh my god. Trying to replace Gohan. With, except, you know, Gohan is like a lot younger. I guess just Dragon Ball Z Abridged Bulma is kind of a, you know what. Okay, I'm just thinking... No jokes about badass, how badass Gohan is. That was good. Piccolo in his head. That was also great. Okay, what else? Right, yeah, we just have to say the scream and just that scene of Trunks seeing Future Gohan dead. They definitely did it justice. I'm sure some people might say that Kaiser's scream was a little goofy, but it felt realistic. It felt real, and that's what I think made it so good. That was worth the wait. That was worth the delay. And just random note, if Kaiser Neko by some happenstance happens to see this, please don't overwork yourself. I get people want you to get these done as soon as possible, but take as much time as you need. That's from one fan to you. That was great. That was excellent. That was better than I was expecting. And I have pretty high expectations of them. Now I'm interested. Next up's going to be episode 47, I think. We're going to get Cell. We might get Vegeta. I don't know, but this was definitely worth it. History of Trunks was great. I'm not going to like rate it or something, but it was great. That's all I can say. Wow. It's like I've become starstruck. I'm just like, this is really, really good. High quality stuff. I think the only complaint is, yes, it was long and it wasn't really abridged. But to be fair, there wasn't much sort of filler that they could have taken out. That was mostly all story and they needed it for it to be like complete. So yeah, that was History of Trunks Abridged. Definitely looking forward to the next thing. That's pretty much what I have to say. So who knows, if I decide to change my mind, if I decide to do more of this, you guys might see me for episode 47. I think it was 47. It's probably 47, because I am a nerd. And it's really bad for me. And Dragon Ball's taking over my life. So, this is Gabby, signing out.